So fighting out of the blue corner, Chase Beardsley.
Chase Beardsley, first MMA match. This is his debut. 0-0 record fighting out of Napa Valley MMA. Chase not wasting any time getting to the octagon.
And fighting out of the red corner, Matthias Anderson.
Matthias Anderson, independent fighter, also a 0-0 record. Making his debut, making his walk out to the cage. It's a nice and relaxing walkout song. Fighter out into the octagon. This time could feel like an eternity while you're just waiting for the actual fight to start, waiting for your opponent to get into the cage. It's important to just stay relaxed. Try not to waste any energy.
This is SF Combat Extreme 7, fight number 2. Fighting out of the blue corner. This fighter is his debut, fighting out of Napa Valley MMA in Napa, California. Chase the Caveman Beardsley. And fighting out of the red corner, it is this fighter's debut. He's fighting out of San Mateo, California. This fighter is independent, Matthias Techno Viking Anderson.
Fight number 2, here we go, touching gloves, all business. You never know what you're gonna get on these fighters that have 0-0 records. how aggressive they're going to be right off the start. Chase looking to tie up. And he gets the takedown, body tie up, trying to get his head loose. Matthias, you want to circle into him right here. Don't give him your back. Chase being really aggressive. Chase has got a nice little body tie up with the hooks. And he's got his arm in, and it's going to be close. Matthias is getting choked out pretty up. Nice little scramble there. Trying to turn into Chase. Chase again with that rear naked. Chase is just all over Matthias right now. They're pushing up against the cage. Another takedown and gets it. Even if he's not able, oh, got a stoppage here. Matthias has got a little wardrobe malfunction. Shorts are not going to stay closed, and they're calling the fight.
This is SF Combat Extreme 7.
That's a first. I've never seen that before. I'm sure it's had to have happened, but... to see where that matchup was going to go.
Okay, and in the first round, Ref Randy Silva has stopped this fight due to a technical difficulty. Your winner, out of the blue corner, Chase Beardsley.
Chase Beardsley moving to 1-0.